Hey guys, welcome back to Recogram. Today we're going to learn the third method of the page replacement algorithm MRU, which is most recently used. So let's get started. We have to find the total page fault. This is our reference string and these are our three frames. So in this method, what you have to do, you have to remove the page which we have used just so most recently used. So for the first three process, it will always be them same. So write 777. The second process is write 00, and for the third write 1. And because there are three new processes, write P, P, P for the page fault. If you have not checked out the previous video, I suggest you to go check them out. This will help you greatly to understand this video much more. So now a new page 2 arrives. So what you have to do, we have just used the page 1, so you have to remove this. So write 702, and we have removed the 1 and written 2, so FP. Now a page 0 arrived, so 0 is already in our list, so just do the same thing. And there is no page fault because the same process arrives, so across. And then the process 3 arrives. Because we have just used the 0, we have to remove this 0. Now write 7, instead of 0 write 3 and 2 and the page fault. Now we can see a process 0 arrived, so we have to remove 3 because we have just used 3, so this is the most recently used. So remove 3, so write 7, 0, 2 and because the page replacement occurred. Now 4. So you have to remove the process 0 again because we have just used 0, so this is the most recently used. So we have to remove this page. So now 7, 4, 2 and write a P. You can see the next page is number 2. So 2 is already in our list, so directly write 7, 4, 2 and there is no page replacement. And the next process is 3. We just used 2. So this is our MRU, most recently used page. So we have to remove this. So write 7, 4. So on the place of 2, write 3. So this is P. Now the page 0 arrives. So remove 3 because this is the most recently used. So write 7, 4 and remove the 3. So write 0. And again the process 3 arrives. Remove 0 because this is our most recently used page. So write 7, 4. And instead of 0, write 3. Now the next process is 1. So the 3 is our MRU most recently used, so we have to remove this. So write 7, 4, 1. And this is a, and this was a P, and this is also a P. Now the page 2 arrives. So that we have to replace the page on the place of 1 because this is our MRU. So write 7, 4, and instead of 1, write 2. Then our next process is 0, so we have to replace 2 by 0 because 2 is our MRU, so write 7, 4, 0. And you can see there was a page replacement here, so write P here. And there is also a page replacement here, so write P here. Now 7, so 7 is already in our list, so we do not have to use anything. So 7, 4, 0, and this is not a page replacement. 0, 0 is already in our page list, so write 7, 4, 0. And now the last page is 1. So you can see the most recently used page is our 0. So you have to write 1 instead of 0. So write 7, 4, 1. And this is a page replacement because we have replaced 0 by 1. So now we calculate total page fault. So count all the P's. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So the total number of page fault occur is 14. This is how you can use the most recently used method of page replacement method. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, press the like button. If you have any question, comment, query or suggestion regarding any videos or any other question, leave that in the comment box. Subscribe for more. Bye.